Zombie apocalypse. Hey!
Celestine! I'll finish you!
waterfall should be nearby, but I see no sign of it. If I look about, I may yet find a way to see the unseen. This land hides its secrets well, but no secret is safe from me. Sunim, guide me. Spoke of. A pungent root. Must be Hag's Claw. There should be more around. Say hell is the same. smells strange down here. From this route turns my stomach.
Thank you.
My eyes.
None but the High One.
Ratatusk the Tree Rat, what message do you carry today?
I've received a new message just this morning. It says, Ratatusk is this girl who here shall run on the ash tree Yggdrasil. And the High One is he who will be crushed underneath my flighting skill. What say you, High One?
I will take you on, Squirrel. Say when.
Good! Let's begin. I'm a messenger born, and I have got a word here from up on high. You'll be slain and undone by my cutting wit.
I will stomp you like a rat.
You're no good. Drilled Tooth, I am named for the way I bite at the bark of this rural tree. But they ought call me Knife Tongue for words so sharp.
They're too dull to conquer me.
Not bad, fun old man. I deal mostly in gossip, but here say truth. Hearken to the words I speak. You are a fat-headed fool and a puny god.
And you're just a noisy mouse.
Awful! Awful! I knew you were no match for me. Hail the new Squirrel Father! The High One returns. Will you be flighting with me again?
This time, I'm ready.
Let's begin. I'm a messenger born, and I have... You'll be slain and undone by my cutting wit.
I will stomp you like a rat.
You're no good. Drill Tooth, I am named for the way I bite at the bark of this world tree. But they ought call me Knife Tongue for words so sharp.
They're too dull to conquer me.
Not bad for an old man. I deal mostly in gossip, but you're a fat-headed fool.
I grow weary of your squeak.
That was almost good.
Ratatusk is the squirrel who here shall run on the ass tree Yggdrasil. Though he fought with some fury and did his best, it was Harvey got the kill.
You did better than I thought. Now leave this place before I bite.
Do you see?
None before.
Show me.
I have done as you asked. Now, where is my wisdom?
Give it a moment to brew. There. An elixir to ready your spirit.
How will this bring me the mead?
It will open your mind to the secrets of the world. While we wait, let us speak of Asgard. How fared your defenses after the last attack?
We have been weakened by treachery. Without time to rebuild, we may not withstand another attack. Wait. I did not mean to say that. I feel strange.
Hexclaw has a way of untying the tongue. Now, you have said you want the mead, but how badly? How much would you sacrifice to be freed of fate's shackles? Would you give your tongue? Your hand? Your sight?
I would give all that, and more.
I would like to see that.
Loki, what trickery is this?
I have sapped your strength, Havi. And I will take your life if your answers displease me.
Did you think I would not come for you? After what you did to my son.
Our son. Fenrir. A name I think you have heard before.
Yes. In the final reckoning, the wolf Fenrir will be my doom.
Now you know. Now you can no longer deceive. Tell me, what will you do with him?
I want to kill him. But I cannot. I swore an oath to you, Loki, and I will not break it. I will not take his life. Fenrir will be imprisoned until the day of prophecy, when we will meet upon the field of battle, as we are fated to.
Then we will bind you until that day, as you mean to bind our son.
An eye for an eye. I see she let you live. You must have done something right. Let me help you down from there.
No! No! Wait! 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 No! Ah! You could have let me down gently.
That would presume I cared for your comfort.
Then why release me at all?
For the same reason you are Jotunheim.
There's price.
I want a small sample for myself. The rest is yours. Fair?
Do I have a choice?
Of course you do not. The mead is kept by Suttungr and his daughter Gunnlóðr in the vault at their home in Utgarðr. The vault is opened only on occasion of a great feast, when Suttungr shares the bounty of his cellar.
And it would be a poor host who did not throw a feast for a distinguished visitor. Say, the High One of Asgard.
You are not as ox-witted as I feared.
Why do you want the mead?
My motives are not your business, as yours are not mine. All you need to do is get it.
I must bring a mighty gift to Suttungr, if I am to earn my welcome.
That idiot drunkard Aegir recently lost his cauldron to Suttungr in a wager, but it disappeared on the way to Utgarðr.
Suttungr would be grateful indeed if I returned that cauldron to him.
Seek the tree that wears the scars of the world serpent scales. The cauldron would have passed by there. You might also bring a gift for Gunnlóðr. There are treasures that would flatter her in Thrymr's house, by the lake near Utgarðr.
I will bear that in mind.
When you have the mead, join me at the Well of Mimir. There I will show you how to escape your doom at Ragnarok.
Should I search for the cauldron now, or head for Thrymr's hall?
We walk together!
You got out!
Here's the tree Hyrrokin mentioned. Its bark cut deep by Jormungandr's sharp scales. I should look around for the missing cauldron.
Sunan. Steel and flesh met here. But Yodna leave no corpses. Something huge was dragged this way. This card bears the sign of Agid. The ditch was dark, so the card would break a wheel. This was an ambush. It was Agir's cauldron they dragged through here. It must be large indeed. Trail of destruction leads towards that giant root. Animal blood. There's a trail. Roughly gutted. This is Yatna work. But we'll take its organs. They slaughtered that animal for its innards and used them in their ritual. Likely the thieves employed this magic to hide their loot. Have a look, Sunan. Mitten of the great Jotun Skrymir dropped here long ago. Maybe the thieves took their burden inside. Soft moss all around. Hard to imagine this place once fitted a hand. Thank you. must be careful now. This game is old to these Yatna. They must have fallen far to live in such cheerless squalor. It seems his sons have been hiding here, awaiting their chance to take it back. Are not always as they seem in your Tanaima. The cauldron has grown smaller. I'm getting the measure of these illusions. This cauldron should be enough to win Suttungur's favor. I could go to Utgarda now, but a gift for Gunnlaugr would improve my chances at getting the mead. Thank you.
finish. To you.
Who has caged this Jotun?
An Aesir? It is a dire day when even enemies must be friends. But I must beg for your help. A hunter lives in a house nearby. He has become crazed, and now he preys on his fellow Jotnar. He has captured and beat my love, and soon he means to skin him like a rabbit. Will you have mercy and aid us?
Where is this hunter?
Inside the house asleep. Quickly. You must kill him before he wakes. He will have the key to this cage. Skami! Speak to me! I'll free you, I promise. I'll find a key to this lock. Speak to me! What has that bastard done to you? I'll free you, I promise. I'll find the key to this lock.
Go, Sunan.
Hairbrush. Perhaps this hunter does not live alone.
What you want? Just spare me!
I am no thief. I'm here to free the Jotun you have imprisoned.
That villain? He's lucky I only caged him. How would you react if you found another man porking your wife?
Your wife?
Aye. I've been waiting for her return so I can thrash her. She won't be able to walk once I'm done.
You have imprisoned her lover, and you mean to beat her when she returns? I think I'll just finish what I started.
Then you shouldn't have let me catch my breath, fool!
The key to the cage outside.
Find the key to this lock.
It is done. The hunter is dead.
Wonderful, stranger. My everlasting thanks for saving me. Saving us. Hurry now. Release him.
We're free to go.
My love. I knew you'd come for me. And your husband? Is he dead?
He'll trouble us no more.
Then we can claim the house that's rightfully yours and begin life again. Let me rest a while first, though. Everything hurts.
Hang on!
I need your eyes, my friend.
survey the area, Sunan. Thrymir's house once stood here, before ruin came upon it. About this land, my friend.
Trolls take you!
He often tells the tale of how Thrymir stole Thor's hammer. It seems his account of Thor's rage was no exaggeration. Thank you.
attention. Best raise my hood here. Survey the area, Sunan. Show me what lies ahead.
fighting pit! The place where legends are made!
Follow me to the pit, and we will destroy our opponents together!
I heard you calling for a fighting partner.
Two fight with two. That is the rule. But have no fear. You'll have little to do but watch as Duggar the Bold destroys his foes.
You seem to be having trouble finding someone to join you.
Proud fools. They are afraid I will show them up with my fighting prowess. You're not afraid, are you?
I had expected fearsome opposition in the Jotnar fighting pits.
Fearsome, yes. Too fierce for you. But you can stand behind me. I'll deal with them single-handed.
I like your confidence, at least. I'll take this challenge.
And you won't regret it. For Duggar the Bold is not only a great warrior, but a shapeshifter of peerless skill. Pick an animal. Any animal. I will take on that form in the combat to come.
I am no friend to wolves, but it would be good to have one on my side for once.
Cunning and savage. I like it. Let's go.
What in hell's name was that? A rabbit? Did you hope to nipple your opponents to death?
Well, by making myself seem feeble, I made them lower their guard. All in a day's work for Duggar the Bold.
Are you even able to transform into a real beast?
Of course I can. Anything I want. I just don't want to right now.
I'd better get some reward for carrying you in that fight, or I'll stick your bob-tailed arse in a stew.
I found a note on a dead traveler. It will lead you to treasures and secrets. At least, I hope it will.
Go stupid. Blooper drop shit. Blooper pop shit. Pop. Keep a chopstick. Chop. With a big kick. Blooper drop shit. Blooper pop shit. Keep a chopstick. With a big kick. Look at the gun on my little bitty.